Hi, I'm Kathy Mak, and this is my cover of Natalie Imbruglia's Torn with a twist about the coronavirus. During SARS, I was just a child. Didn't seem to know, seemed to care about the virus running wild. But now I'm freaking out, alright. I sterilize, I sanitize. My hands are always freaking dry. There's just so many things that I can't touch, I'm torn. How do I use the lift? How do I get the door? I hold on to my best, cause all the germs fall to the floor. And when I get the train, I'll stand using my core. Because I don't know who the hell has touched that pole before. I wanna hibernate, I wanna go back home.
My inspiration came from mainly the local news and what my friends talk about on a daily basis and what we complain about. Everyone was feeling really down at the moment, so I really wanted to sing something upbeat and funny to cheer people up. While we're doing the best that we can in terms of hygiene, after we've done that, the best thing we could do is to remain positive and happy and calm. So I first performed it at a fundraiser event for the Australian bushfires. It was in the social room in central Hong Kong. The reaction was amazing the first time. I posted the video the very next day and a lot of press picked it up, the New York Post and iHeartRadio in Canada, so people from all over the world were covering the story.
So then I finally went out on the street. After days of being at home and hiding in my sheets. But then I start to worry cause there's nothing left at the grocery store. I can't find bok choy no more. This just white people think, like pasta, cheese and corn. Where the hell's the rice? Why is it three times the price?
I think it's really important to have a sense of humor when dealing with problems because it helps to keep you in a positive state of mind and, you know, keep yourself a bit more cheerful because mental health does affect physical health. So I do hope that people, you know, would laugh at this a little bit, you know, just to keep their mind positive on top of, you know, being diligent with our hygiene, but, you know, try and keep our mental health positive and happy as well.